Ladies and gentlemen, here are two colorful members of the fraternity, of the wrestling fraternity. I'd like to introduce to you, here is the fashion plate of wrestling, Fred Blassie and the Grand Wizard of Wrestling. This next contest, it is a tag team match. It is scheduled for one fall or two curfew. Introducing in the corner to my left, from Stone Mountain, Georgia, weighing 401 pounds, here is Crusher Blackwell. And his partner from the Bay Area of San Francisco, weighing 317 pounds, Bugsy McGraw. And here in the corner to my right, from Lexington, Massachusetts, weighing 232 pounds, Kevin Sullivan. And his partner from Mexico City, weighing 255 pounds, the Mexican heavyweight champion, Francisco Flores.
Francisco Flores and Kevin Sullivan taking on a much stronger, much more powerful tag team combination in Blackwell and Bugsy McGraw. And here we go with the action. Well, Kevin Sullivan using some of that speed. That's what he's going to have to use, speed and agility, against the likes of Blackwell and Bugsy McGraw. Sullivan gets a rope, and Blackwell misses by a country mile. Blackwell has him now in the side headlock. And here comes Big Blackwell down with Kevin Sullivan. Coming off again. Shoulder block. Sullivan better watch himself, but takes him down. Quite a surprise move. A somewhat larger and stronger Francisco Flores into the action now against Crusher Blackwell. McGraw trying to make it over to tag his partner. Bugsy McGraw cannot quite do it. Bugsy in to interfere. Referee's going to move him out, but he saw the quick exchange on the part of Kevin Sullivan. There was no tag made there. Blackwell again reaching for Bugsy McGraw. Tag was made. Here comes Big McGraw. Right, 317 pounds of him. He's a big man. Look at the way he just shoves Kevin Sullivan off him. I don't think Kevin Sullivan is going to win out on this test. Not at all. No, as you see there. Blassie reaching for the toe of Kevin Sullivan. Sullivan to the ropes, comes Bugs McGraw off, and down goes Kevin Sullivan. Again, coming up. Wow, he's really knocking Kevin Sullivan around. No, sir. What a nice move that was. Tag is made now. Let's see what Crusher Blackwell can do against Kevin Sullivan.
That, gentlemen, was a very sharp shot that Sullivan given to Crush, to Mr. McGraw, you know. He was coming beautifully because after the second tackle, he was expecting the best, and Kevin come back beautiful. I must congratulate Kevin. He's a smart young fellow.
Right now, though, Kevin Sullivan's going to be in a lot of trouble because he's in the corner of Blackwell and McGraw. Referee ushering back Francisco Flores to the corner. Tag is made, and indeed, here comes 317-pound Bugsy McGraw. Wide open was Kevin Sullivan. McGraw pounding lefts and rights across the face of Kevin Sullivan. Here he goes to the far side of the ring. Snaps him over, and look at McGraw kicking the chest of Kevin Sullivan. Into the ropes. Back into the clutches of Bugsy McGraw. This time thrown through the ropes. Hard right hand by McGraw. And the game, Kevin Sullivan coming back in. Shot to the midsection, no, but a shoulder over Crusher Blackwell as Kevin Sullivan locked up in the rope. O'Sullivan, as you can clearly see, has his foot locked up in the rope. I don't know what the official decision is going to be here by the referee. But Flores came over to help out his partner, Kevin Sullivan. It's a good thing he did because Fred Blassie was just waiting to get in a cheap shot.
Ladies and gentlemen, in 5 minutes and 38 seconds, Kevin Sullivan was counted outside the ring, and here is the winner, Crusher Blackwell and Bugsy McGraw.
Crusher Blackwell and Bugsy McGraw, victorious, and the Grand Wizard of Wrestling couldn't be any happier. Neither could Freddie Blassie. Flores in the match all the way. So is Kevin Sullivan. Incidentally, ladies and gentlemen, Bugsy McGraw will be joining us next week, and Bugsy McGraw is going to be meeting the one and only Ivan Putski. That indeed is the feature match. The feature match next week here on All-Star Wrestling. Anthony, we're going to put you right on the spot. Who's going to take the feature match next week, McGraw or Putski?
Well, you know, the Polish power, I think, is going to prevail once more, General.
Well, you know, there's nothing wrong with the power of Bugsy McGraw either. That's going to be really some match to see. You can bet Freddie Blassie will probably try to have something to do with the match. There's no question about that. Always part trouble and problems with Freddie Blassie's around. Vince McMahon, along with Anthony Naraka, saying so long from ringside until we see you. Same time, same station, next year, next week on All-Star Wrestling.